How to calculate HRA tax exemption? Let's see. The deduction available is the least of the following amounts: A. The actual HRA received, B. 50% of basic salary plus dearness allowance for those living in metro cities, C. 40% of basic salary plus DA for those living in non-metro cities, D. Actual rent paid should be less than 10% of basic salary plus DA. Alternatively, you can use the HRA calculator available on the Income Tax website.